Golden Gate. As you can tell, it's foggy as fuck. Nothing this time, but on the way back, it should be nice and colorful. Yeah, guys, we're going under the bridge right now, and that shit above us is cars hitting ramp. That was a good movie too. Fuck. Guys, this looks like home somewhere tonight down there. Yeah. So, fuck going up. So we're going up Kunzelman Road or whatever the fuck it's called to Kirby Bunker. Yeah, Kirby Cove. I'm gonna cut it off right here because it's gonna be a pretty boring walk until we get to the top, so. See you in a second. So I'm not sure, but I don't know if this is Spencer Bunker or if this is just another regular bunker. Is it? Now we're walking down to Kirby Cove to go check it out. You'd usually see ocean and bridge over there, but it's too much fog. Hopefully tomorrow. Well, not fuck hopefully, there will be tomorrow. Alright guys, I'll be back. Yeah, this is Kirby Cove. We're going inside this bunker now. So there ended up being a really cool DNR or National Park dude come down here. Did not ask us what we were doing, assumed that we had a car and we brought all of our luggage down, was not a dickhead, so it makes me feel just a little bit better. Sliding on down. On here. Bunker. So yeah guys, this is our campsite for tonight. We are right at the edge of a cliff. Yeah. Right at the edge of a cliff. Now you can finally see the Golden Gate. Alright guys, you're gonna get a better picture. So this is our setup right here. Brad and his tent right there. My tent's right there on the right. And this view that we have of the Golden Gate. Morning time. Huh? Breakfast of fucking champions. Shredded chicken meat and tortillas.